Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to RTC TV Forum. My name is Dakota Hayden, alongside with Matt Exciter.
We'll completely butchered that.
Yeah, I know.
You did.
Yeah, I know. I try. Well, it's good to have you on commentary, Maddox.
It's always great to be back. I love doing this.
Our good old buddy Galen Rensler will not be with us tonight.
He is cleaning carpets.
He is cleaning carpets, which is always good to keep your house clean. Ooh, Pioneer kicked off with that layup right there. And then they hit it right out.
This is basketball or volleyball?
No.
High five.
You can't high five me for that, Maddox.
You just high five me.
I know I did because it was good because it was a burn on me because I said volleyball like 2 games ago, but it's basketball. We all can see that. Okay, so from what I see here is that was a pass, but it wasn't like the really long pass.
I was from hook to Shane Lobb, and Shane Lobb just couldn't reel it in and just let it trail out of bounds, so no. It's going to be Pioneer's ball.
Obviously.
Yeah.
Just go ahead and, yeah. Okay, that's fine.
Yeah.
Okay, you know what?
Oh, she lost control. Handles.
Running. Pop it up.
Oh.
Ooh, row.
I don't mean all, because I just like when people make shots. I don't care what team they're on.
Wow, so you're
not
supporting
us at all. Well, I do care what their team on there.
Oh, Hook lost it.
Uh-oh. She's on a fast break.
Goes for it. Oh, that's definitely in. Man, that's 4 points in the first, like, 50 seconds. 40. 45, maybe. I don't know.
She's going to get trapped.
Watch it.
Oh. Keep running with it. Keep running with it. Keep it to yourself. You had a blocker. She was boxing out for you. She wasn't calling for the ball.
It's at least still our ball. Well, hold on. We haven't completely lost it yet.
I know. It just, you know, makes me a little nervous.
Okay, yeah, I get that. I mean, we're already down 4, and it just barely started.
True that. Please don't make me sad.
Come on, Klein. All right, get up the roll. Get up.
Ooh.
Pioneer's got it. Oh.
Nice.
Not coordinated
Great
at all.
Great pass. It was nice. I love that.
That it was fantastic.
More passes this game.
Your sarcasm is draining me already.
No, it's fine.
All right, we have
Alyssa Batchelor taking it out.
Who'd she trade in for? Klein? No, Klein's still in there. Who'd she trade out for?
No, she's a starter.
Oh, she was out there?
She's starting.
I'm sorry.
Do you doubt her?
No, I don't. I didn't notice that she was out there. I was paying attention.
I did, because I watched the little intro.
I was paying attention. People actually had the ball there. She didn't have the ball yet.
Are you saying people with the ball are the only people that need attention?
No.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not. You know what? Maybe this would be the last time you're on commentary.
Ooh.
Couldn't get that
blocking
shot
foul.
Up.
Oh, is that a blocking foul? Pretty sure that was a blocking foul. I don't think she hit her.
Nah, but they're still calling it as a foul, so Pioneer will be on the line. Number two for them.
Hilly, let me quarter.
Oh, not got the first one.
Splashing.
That's not cool. We got three coming in for 21. Evans coming in for Klein.
I never really got why they dribble so close to the ground before they shoot. I never really got that.
Kind of gets rid of the nerves, I guess. Whoa. See, I like that. Go for
the three.
Nope. Overshot it.
Close enough.
See, I like that kind of passing better than the long shooting pass. Ooh, she fell. Long shooting passes that they were doing, like, last game.
I don't know what that is. I'm going to see what this is.
A flop?
Blocking foul.
Common foul number three.
That was on Evans.
Evans, her first.
She got in the way. I think that's called, I'm pretty sure it's a blocking foul.
Yeah, we'll call it that.
We'll just go with it.
Yeah, if it's wrong, you know, we'll only get yelled at later.
A lot.
Yeah. Man, Pioneer's just draining the shots, dude. Evans, bring it back.
It's all about having fun.
I know.
Yeah.
But it's also more fun when we win. That's another thing.
Don't pull that. You drive it. Oh,
go
yeah.
Go for it.
That's how you go. That's strong.
Get on the rebound. Whoa.
Close enough. She's got it.
All righty then.
She hit him in the arm.
Casting foul number 15, Emily Rowe. Her first.
Rowe with that foul.
Ooh, nice block. Kind
of block. There we go. Still Pioneer's ball, though. That would have been really sweet if Batchelor would have been able to get a hold of that.
Yes, it would have. Trying to trap him. She's going to pass it way over.
She was real open. Maybe she's not good at pulling threes.
It wasn't a three.
I know I know that wasn't a three. She was open to put out a three, but she didn't. Oh.
Broken ankles. What can you say?
See, there. Now she went for it. Missed.
She just barely missed. It was only a couple inches. She'll be fine.
Hey, it was still a miss. A miss is a miss. We got 11. Holt coming in for a 13 Batchelor. Get open. Oh.
Right out of bounds.
Still our ball.
You know, they set up boundaries for a reason. You're supposed to pass the ball into the boundaries.
Exactly. You don't want to take it out of bounds. It's out of bounds.
It's out of bounds. What do you
get it?
Oh, just right out of bounds.
We're just not getting the passes going right now.
Corner shot. I'm waiting for it.
Oh. See her over there.
Driving tried it. To get it in there. She lost control. Ball's popped out. Remain Pioneer's ball.
For now. Oh, launch that out there.
It's called a reset.
Yeah, I know.
They didn't run a play. They just kind of passed it out.
Missed.
Never mind.
Get on that rebound hook. There we go. Oh.
We need better passes.
Yeah.
Like now.
Well, they're just popping out of nowhere to get those steals and swats.
No, they're jumping the lanes.
Yeah, I know.
Back to the lineup.
It's nuts.
VHS number 23, Cassidy Morris.
Get open. Oh, all the way up to Shane Lobb.
She almost lost it all the way back there.
That's fine. She's got
cross
it.
Cross her over.
It's fine. Break ankles.
Or just right out.
There was nobody there for that pass.
Cool enough.
All right. That'll work. I mean, it won't, but, you know, could be worse.
I'm not judging. I'm not out there on the court. I don't know what it's like.
Yeah. You can't tell what the pressure is.
I do know what it's like, but it's not. It's different. No, it's not. I'm just kidding.
Timeout.
You keep passing around the Arthur. They're starting to look. Oh, no, they're actually driving.
Oh. Driving in. Ooh. Nice ball handling. Chain lob, get it in the hook.
Oh.
Almost got stolen.
Did she fall or did she get pushed?
They got stolen there, too. She fell.
She fell?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, that was a nice move. If she didn't travel, that would have been a nice move.
Man, they're just all over it today.
It's all about them handle skills.
They're playing. Pioneer's definitely playing a bit better than they were Tuesday at the start of this Cass tournament.
Because they were playing Lewis Cass. Lewis
I
Cass
know
is
they
really
were
good.
Playing Lewis Cass, and Lewis Cass is quite good.
Both of these teams played really good teams on Tuesday night? No, Wednesday. No, it's Tuesday.
Tuesday,
night.
Yeah.
Tuesday night.
Yeah, they did. We had Logan, and that was... What,
we got Logan Sport and they had Lewis Cass.
Yes, I know they did. I was trying to think of the score.
Speaking of which,
one.
They're playing right after this. But if you're watching this right now, it's already too late.
Yeah. Hook, hold, row.
Dribble the ball.
Hook.
Dribble the ball. Dribble. There you go. Now drive. Love.
Go.
Or just pull it.
Almost had it.
Not.
Oh, that would have been a nice rebound, though.
Uh-oh.
She's going.
It's not good. It's not good.
Oh, she got
it. She got blocked, but then she got it again.
Stay on that defense, Comets. Watch them. The cheerleaders are calling for defense. Stay on them. Oh, she just
hey,
let go.
That was pretty good.
Had it let go of it. Right out.
in the lineup.
So why did they even, why did Logan Sport settle on Felix the Cat?
I'm not sure. I mean, they're called the Berries. You'd think they'd have...
Well, yeah, I heard you guys talking about that on Tuesday night, but it's like...
Yeah, and it still doesn't make sense to me why they have, like, a cat as their mascot.
Logan Sport Cats.
Yeah. Well, that
there's something else, but I'm not going to say that right now because I'm not going to get fired.
No, right. But even so, it still doesn't make sense because if you think about it, all the team names, like you got us, the Comets, you got the Panthers, you got other teams, the Vikings.
Oh, it's close.
The Trojans and stuff like that, and then you just got the Bears.
We almost hit that nice little layup.
It just doesn't make sense. Well, maybe it does. Maybe there's some significance to it. I don't know. Hook on that rebound.
Maybe it's like a sentimental thing?
Maybe. It still irritates me how the Felix the Cat on the court is wearing a bow tie and boots, but everywhere else you see him, he doesn't have anything.
You know, that really makes me mad to kind of see him.
Back in the lineup for the Panthers, number four.
Ball's out on us. It'll be Panthers ball.
Don't scratch the court, all right? So he has to wear boots. Not boots. Shoes. They're pretty much shoes. The only ones like, that could fit his feet. I mean, really.
They look like rain boots. You know, the old-fashioned, like, rubber yellow boots.
I think Emily Holt just got tipped on that and knocked it out of bounds.
Might have. I didn't really see what went down there.
Taking their time. Make sure everyone's set. Yeah, pretty good.
Trying to get themselves open.
Oh,
driving in.
That was strong.
Overshot. She could have ran up and pulled a three.
She's all the way over
the 15-foot.
Corner shot. Splashes it in. That makes it 12-0.
They're just solid scoring. Pioneer is.
Drive it in. You got a free drive. I cannot believe you.
Evans. Ah, just rolled out.
That's how you drive. That's how you drive. That was a Euro step. If I've ever seen one. And I have, just now.
Most definitely. Driving like you drive a car. Right out of the lot.
Number 12, Bailey Hook, her first, team four.
Pioneers on the free throw.
Ooh, Brick's the first one.
We had Hook sub out for Klein.
Oh. And she didn't get the second one either.
We got on that rebound, though.
Grab the ball. Grab it. All you have to do is grab it. Never mind. Just
pick it out of their hand. Oh. Hold. Almost had a really nice steal there.
Back to the lineup for Pioneer number 11, Tia Freshout.
Reset it all. Try another, run another play.
Pioneer. Trying to get an opening going. Comets got to stay on that defense.
Maybe we're just getting a little confused on defense. I'm not really sure.
Maybe. Or they're not. They weren't expecting.
They just walk in and grab the ball. All you got to do is grab it.
Holt's got it. She knows what she's doing. Shane Lop Klein. Still nothing. Gets your own rebound. There you go.
Pass it over. Pull it.
Nope. Come on. Still our ball.
Now just pass it right under the basket. Make a layup. Call it a day.
Well, we can't call it a day. It's only been the first quarter.
Call it a day.
No. You have to row.
Call it a day.
You have to Klein.
Oh, somebody, you gotta get it in the basket. That's just a simple layup right there. See, it was even two-handed.
We're just a tad bit off on our offense going, ooh.
Grab that ball. Back in the Grab play. It. Don't look
there
at
we
it.
Go. There we go. Drive it in. Ow.
This is our chance to get on the board.
At least get on the board before the first quarter's up.
This is our chance, Dakota.
To get on the board?
This is our chance.
We're going to try.
This is our time to shine. Evans, make it known that we have scored 1 point.
or two. Putting her on the line.
Put on that giant behemoth of a scoreboard that they have. And then they have two on each side. We're on the door. We're on the board. We're on all five of them. Six of them. There's six.
Boom. Bada bing.
There's six scoreboards in this room.
Bada boom. That's one.
Six. There's six of them.
Six. Do it again.
Everywhere you look, scoreboard.
Two.
Hey, we scored two. Best case scenario.
All right, all right. Free points. Free throws. Got two. Whoa. She tripped. No,
two
she
shots,
tripped.
Two
no,
shots
no, no,
push.
No. She
two
tripped.
Shots. It was two shots.
She definitely just tripped.
Wait, no. Two. Oh, no.
Yeah, they were calling it was a foul on Shane Lobb.
Yeah, I totally forgot.
Put it up there.
Reach. Someone hit an arm. What'd they do, coach? They pushed. Is that coach? Ref. Same thing.
They're an official that call or that yells at people. Yeah, same thing.
I feel like I'd be a great official.
You don't yell.
I don't know what you did, but yellow card. Wrong sport.
Automatic five fouls.
Automatic five fouls. You're out.
Evans bringing the ball back to our side. Holt.
Maybe they should implement the timeout penalty system from hockey.
I don't even know that. I don't watch hockey too much. Nice.
Hey. That's Megan
putting us up to four. Way to go.
Nice little layup there by Evans. Ooh.
I'm going to drive in.
Ooh. You have to rebound the ball.
Get. Well, that's going to end the first quarter. I'm thinking they're just not expecting the aggressive defense that the Panthers are pulling right now. Because, it's not looking too good right now. But it's only been the first. We're in the second now.
Yeah, it's only the first. I mean, like, it's not like it's just the first, though. This has happened multiple games.
Yeah.
Like, nearly everyone that we've been to, they pass it over excessively to no one. Either no one or someone that's already been covered so well enough that you might as well be passing to the other team.
Right, right.
Or just chucking it across the court.
That too, I don't like that. But they haven't chucked it across the court yet this game. They've been more coordinated with that. Even though they shouldn't be doing that at all, they've been more coordinated with it.
We're not very aggressive.
No, we're not at all. And their aggressive defense that Pioneers got going for them is really killing us right now. Just
we're still in this.
Honest. Yeah, we are still in this. We're only eight down.
They're only tripling our score.
Yeah, we can do it. You know what that means?
No.
I don't know either. That means two threes
perfect.
And a layup.
I don't want them to pull threes.
Well, they're sure as heck ain't going for layups.
That's all I want is layups.
They're not going for them, though. Might as well go threes. Look at Holt.
Layup. Three-pointers are very nice. They get the crowd all pumped up and stuff. But it doesn't win games.
True. But they're cool.
The guys that are in the post and can do those post moves really well, those are the people that win the games.
Well, then get it to Rowe, then. Because Rowe can get that. Our six-footer. Oh, almost got straight up stolen.
Just right into her.
That aggressive defense, like I said, it's killing us.
Move, move, move.
No, don't be statues. We've already covered this. Long pass. Go. That was uncool.
She just got. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, oh no. No, 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 no. Can we delete that?
No, we can't delete that. Get to row, row.
I think our boss would know if we deleted that.
Probably.
Oh, I don't want anyone to see that. Oh, that was really bad.
It's okay. We can recover. Holt's got that rebound. Just go straight for the layup. Don't give him a chance to think. Don't give him a chance to breathe.
What happened?
Or let him do that.
What are you doing? Aw.
Watch her, she's going straight. Travel. Pack your bags, boys. We're going on vacation.
Going on vacation. A lot of people are actually going on vacation. A lot of people go down to Florida this time of year because, you know, it's really cold.
Oh, yeah. It's not that cold. It's supposed to snow, like, Saturday.
Huh?
It's supposed to snow Saturday.
Is that supposed to make me happy?
Maybe. Maybe you're not.
No. Makes me really sad.
Oh, well. I'm sorry. I didn't know you weren't a winter person.
I don't really like winter.
Well.
No, I don't really like anything about winter, actually.
Well, you know what? No. I think winter's a pretty cool guy.
I don't like him.
Oh, well.
He was always really mean to me in elementary.
Wow, holding grudges.
Now, spring. Ooh, he was really nice. I like spring. Fall was all right, I guess. It's whatever.
Fine.
Summer always had my back.
Oh, way to block that. Nice.
That was a foul on Emily Holt. Emily Rowe.
We got two of them. Can't call them by the first name. We won't know who we're talking about. It's the second one for Rowe. Which is kind of strange, because usually she isn't getting too many fouls called on her.
Yeah, she got her arm caught. Well, it was her fault that her arm was there, but
true.
She got her arm caught.
It happens.
Hello?
Hi. Found 25 for Pioneer.
Dart
ball now. No,
Kobe.
No. Why would you?
Oh, yeah.
I hate that. I really do.
I think it's great.
No,
it's
you
dairy.
Don't. You I just know. Said it.
It's
oh,
terrible. I don't.
Just put it right. There we go. Nice steal by Holt.
Drive it. She's the only person I've ever seen drive.
Air ball
oh,
that.
Oh, she got it. Score.
All right, you sarcastic, cheesy guy.
She all right?
She kind of fell.
Nope. She's not okay. Nope.
Uh-oh.
No, she's not. Nope. Okay, I'm just going to not look at that anymore. I don't like seeing people suffer.
I don't like it either. Yeah, it must have been pretty bad because she's actually using what looks to be her bandaged leg for support to get off the court. I hope she's okay.
Me too.
There we go, Rowe.
On a higher note, here, Emily Rowe, number 15. Easy two-pointer. Not easy two-pointer, but you know what I mean.
Mm-hmm.
Quick. Ooh.
Ooh.
A pump fake.
Ooh.
Ooh.
I feel like she was going to go for it. Faked. Popped it up.
Grab it. Or just jog.
It's still our ball, you know. It's fine.
We think it's all fine.
If we're not the ones carrying it out, then why go for it? You know?
I hate it when you're right. Nice pass.
At the hole.
Pass it right back.
Shane Lobb.
Someone's got it. Just dribble the ball.
No, don't. Okay.
Or
okay,
just
that's
chuck
fine.
It.
That's fine. Get to Rowe. Almost had it again. Didn't, though. Pioneer was on the rebound. Oh, she almost tripped over her own player. Teammate. Yeah.
Do it. Traitor.
Benedict Arnold. Lob it up again. Air ball.
She fouled her? Yep, she
fouled
her.
Rowe on the foul again.
At this rate, she'll be having four fouls by the fourth quarter, which still won't be enough to get out of the game.
Five is, but we don't want that.
No.
Missed the first free throw.
Brick.
Okay, we got a hook. Number 12, subbing in for Rowe.
What do you think? Make or miss right now? Place your bets.
Miss.
Make.
Well,
how much you bet?
Nothing.
God dang it.
Drive it in.
Oh, there
go
it is.
Evans.
The drive. It didn't pay
get
off.
Get the rebound.
It did pay off in the end. Happy endings.
Two shot.
put her on the line.
It wasn't for Macon, but it was still a happy ending in general.
Yeah, Shane Lobb's on the line.
Panther foul number two, Haley McWhorter, her first, team six.
Oh. That's a cool. That's a cool. That's okay. That's okay.
Is it?
Readjust, realign, make the second one.
True that.
It's fish. Now we're only behind by six.
Three possession gain, two possession gain. Hey, one second. In a minute. Probably not right now, but I think I see a little bit of a, I think I see a little bit of smudge on the camera. Do you see that? It's on the, not on, it's like on the lens. You can't see it right now because I'm pulling away from you, but.
Oh, obviously.
Do you see it? It's like the bottom left corner.
Maybe a tiny bit. I don't think it's a way to point it out to the audience.
If there's a flaw, I'm glad they know what it is and it's not accidental. Well, it is accidental, but at least we figured it out and we're going to be fixing that for the second half.
Obviously. On the other side of things at the actual game, we have Shane Lobb on the line again.
And she can make both of them. Oh, there goes that idea.
Well,
it was close. See, I really don't like that because it just gets – it turns their jerseys from black to kind of grayish. Oh, that really makes me mad. I want to fix that right now, but we can't.
Nope. Pioneer made that.
Nice little jumper.
Yeah, little bitty jumper. Get in there to Evans.
See, it happens all the time. They just throw it right – they just blindly throw it, and then they're just like, oh, they'll get it. It will be fine.
It's good to have some faith in your teammate, but if you could help them out in any case, way, or possible, you know.
It's like trust falling when they're 10 feet away.
Yeah. It'd be nice
like
if you
maybe
ran
they'll
up
get there, but
yeah.
Don't be mad when they don't.
Yeah. Driving in.
Foul.
Bounced off the board.
To the line.
No, we don't want to put him on the line. Klein, that was a foul on Klein. Wow, nice.
The Comet Band's here.
The Comet Band is here.
Traveled all the way, an entire 10 minutes to get here. Led by James Byrne.
Yeah.
Is it Burns or Byrne?
Byrne. Yes.
A lot of people call him Burns. I don't know why.
That's mostly the elementary. Everyone else learned their lesson back in elementary.
I don't know.
Well, you haven't had band till this year, so you wouldn't know.
I'm not really feeling it.
You know,
cheerleaders are here. They were here on Tuesday.
Yeah, they're back, and the band's here to keep things all, you know, lit and fresh. But
did you say lit and fresh?
I did say lit and fresh.
Unplug your mic.
No
one wants to hear you anymore.
Oh, contraire, my friend. You'll never get rid of me. We got Hook on the line.
Fish. Hook is one of the best free throw shooters that we have.
True. Very true. That's a good skill to have.
They are free.
And they come in the twos.
Takes it back to a 6-point lead. 8-point lead.
8-point lead. There you go.
Good. Math.
Driving like a new car right off the lot.
I just love the way that's.
Whoa. Mass confusion and chaos. But Pioneer will retain the ball. Oh, Panthers calling a timeout. They didn't like that little screw scramble, so they're going to reiterate.
They're doing a little better.
Which team?
Both, actually.
Oh, yeah.
They're both doing pretty well.
Yeah. In comparison to Tuesday, yes.
I remember this place back when I was
7 or 8 years old. I came here for a boys' basketball game. That's when I actually played basketball. But I wasn't playing. I was just watching.
Uh-huh.
It was really fun.
I remember this place from Tuesday where we watched that basketball game. It was pretty cool.
I'm surprised you actually remember that.
Yeah, I know.
Pioneer Ball Labs.
This place was a lot bigger when I was a little kid because I'd just go anywhere and everywhere because I was a little kid. Like, who's going to stop a little kid from just walking around? Besides security.
Yeah, they'll get a hold of you. Pioneer got an opening, took the shot. They made that. Nice. Gotta give them credit where it's due. They're dropping them. Evans driving in. That didn't work.
Isn't Felix the cat from like a cartoon or something?
Yes. I feel like.
I know it is.
An old cartoon. It's pretty well known, I would imagine.
It's just kind of weird how they have actually like an iconic figure for their mascot.
True.
Everyone else around here just has, you know, normal stuff.
Pretty much. Something that sounds intimidating. While here, you're just called the Berries.
Well, what, do you want to put pictures of berries everywhere? He's like, ooh.
I mean, it'd match the name. Pioneer.
Even herbivores would be like, oh, yeah.
At least if you put herbivores down, you could at least put a dinosaur up there.
That's true.
Yeah.
Logan Sport Fruits.
Yeah.
Mixed assortments.
Oh, they got the second free throw.
Lucky bounce.
Now I just realized that's why they call it the Berry Bowl, because it's a bowl full of berries.
Huh. And Comets.
Yeah. Well, Comets and Panthers right now. They're the ones in the bowl. We're not playing Logan right now. That was Tuesday.
They never really specified what kind of berries they were either. Blueberries?
Well, that
raspberries?
Covers
bananas?
Those aren't berries.
They're berries.
Bananas?
They're classified as a berry.
I feel like you've told me that before.
Yep, I have. You never listen to me.
You know what? I try.
Yeah.
Hook. Tried for that three. Shane Love on the rebound. Didn't get it
to the line.
But she will go on the line.
Pioneer foul number 11, Tia Freshhour, her first.
So far, she has made one and missed one every time she's been on the line. So. Well, there she made one. Now, if history repeats itself, she's going to miss this one. But I'm hoping not.
She's not going to miss this one. Who do you think she is? You?
No, she's Shane Lobb. I don't shoot free throws. I'm all rebounds.
Yeah.
Look at that. She hit the second one. You say that, but you won't.
You just don't have handles.
Nope. You don't. You say that, but you won't face off against me one-on-one.
I will.
No, you won't.
I'll do it. I already beat you once.
No, you haven't.
Yeah.
We've never played.
Yes, we have.
Lies. Oh, Holt didn't get that pass. Pioneer's ball.
Did Pioneer's student section just up and leave, all of them?
They had a student section?
I think they did.
Isn't that them over there?
The entire corner over there is just gone.
There's some kids.
I don't understand.
I don't either. We kind of have a student section, but more or less it's our band. But, you know, they cheer loud enough, as loud as anybody else. So.
Our band?
Yes.
Our band does cheer.
Common foul number 11.
Especially Micah. Yeah. Micah was there during football season, too.
Every game except for Knox.
We got Panther up at the line. And she's going to splash. Kerplunk.
Splish, splash, I was taking a bath.
Don't sing that song.
And the second one does not follow suit.
Why?
Oh, just swatted out into another.
Just do it again.
Nope. Oh, stolen.
Same exact result.
Insanity is repeating the same thing over and over without any change. Or expecting difference. Wow, I butchered that saying. You got the idea.
Did I?
Maybe. I don't know. You don't listen. Oh. Just smack that out.
That was all palm. Oh, yeah, that old man just got that ball, and he was like, this is the first time I ever touched a ball in 50 years.
Yeah.
Next time, you still dunk it.
Probably can. You don't know him.
I don't know him. Ooh. I do know him, actually.
Throwing the three. Nowhere. Got the rebound. Still nowhere. Comets, get on that rebound, please.
Wait, we got it. Hey, we got it. Hey. Shoot the ball. Or just travel. Hey. You just turn over. Hey.
It's really helping us, I know.
Hey. Everywhere I look, I just see a cat. It makes me mad. I don't really like cats.
Felix. It's Felix. Driving it.
Oh, that was clean. Oh, it was almost clean.
Hook's got it. Do not launch it. Holt. Hook. They got the ball.
Get the ball.
They're going to launch it. Or not, you know.
What was that foul?
It was...
Hold. Two shots. 7.5 seconds to go in the second quarter.
That was on Hook.
McWhorter with two for Panthers.
Don't make these. Do me a favor. Just miss, please.
No.
What, are you rooting for them now?
No, I'm not.
Okay.
I just really don't like you.
My feelings are hurt.
Remember the time where you sided with the Panthers during football season? I remember that. I remember that clear as day.
I got really tired of losing. I'll be honest.
Traitor.
I'm not traitor.
No, you're a traitor.
I was still
sticking. Traitor.
I was still
traitor.
Well.
King Neptune knows you're a traitor.
King Neptune.
He knows all your secrets.
No.
He knows you're a traitor.
No, I'm not.
Where do I sign up to be a Panther, you said? I said, never.
Never. I still stuck by us till the end, though. Till the last minute of the game where I said that we might have lost. And we did. It was unfortunate. Well, that's going to be the end of the second quarter. Once again, folks, thanks for tuning in to RTC TV 4. And we will be right back with you after the break. All right, ladies and gents, and welcome back to RTC TV 4.
It's about to get loud. It's about to get loud. It's about to get loud.
Isn't that baseball music?
Yes, it is baseball music. That's what you were saying?
Well, anyway, welcome back to RTC TV 4. My name is Dakota Hayden, in case you forgot, alongside with Maddox Zeider. And we are in the second half of the girls' varsity game tonight at the Cass Tournament. Cass County Tournament? Cass Tournament?
It's an invitational.
Either way.
It is a tournament, but it's invitational.
Either way, dude, it works. And we are down 11-26 as we start off the third quarter.
We're not down. Casson's down.
Well, we represent, so we're kind of down.
In a way. Depends on what way you're talking about, Dakota. Which way are you talking about, bro?
As in score.
Trudette.
Okay.
I'm hoping to see a lot more drives from the Casson team this half.
Hopefully, because if you keep pulling threes, they're not hitting them at all.
A lot smarter passing and a lot less of that.
Yeah, that's not working at all. Pioneer on the line.
It is foul. Did she make that? No, she did not.
It's the first time that one's up on the line, isn't it? I don't know her name, but I know her number, 48.
We know a lot. We don't know any of these girls' names.
We never do, really. Oh,
well, she almost lost it. She lost it. She didn't lose it. She got stolen from her.
True. Couldn't keep control. Almost stole it back. Come on, Evans, just take it right out of her hands.
Jump ball possession. Panthers.
Still Panthers ball. We're just going to go for a three. Air ball.
Close enough.
Close enough. That was an air ball.
As long as you tried.
Okay, okay.
We're all about team.
We are, especially our team. You gotta represent somewhere.
Just our team, actually.
No. No, I don't like any other team.
Pioneer. Going for an open,
oh, by the way,
in.
We kind of blanked out on fixing that smudge.
Oh, that's fine.
Is it?
I'm sure. You're too paying attention to the action and notice a little insignificant smudge in the bottom left corner of your screen.
I don't like it.
Well, you know what? You're gonna
have
to.
I'm afraid if I touch it, I'll make it worse.
You probably would.
What's that supposed to mean?
Ooh, Rowe.
Hey, number 15, Emily Rowe.
That's what they got to do. They got to drive it in or just get it to Rowe. Don't pull threes. I mean, you can if you're confident enough in it, but just don't keep doing that.
Brick.
Evans. Oh, the ball almost got stolen from her. Hit the hook. No, don't do it.
Oh, she should have pulled that. Actually, she shouldn't have pulled that. She should have drove it, but she wouldn't have.
Bachelor. Rowe.
Oh, in the paint.
Put it up.
Take it out of bounds.
Pushing foul, I think.
Panther foul is on number 40. Madison Kaufman, her fourth, team first is half.
Got the ball to Rowe. Oh, makes the shot. Nice.
Rowe scores, Evan Rowe.
Brings their trail back down to 13 points.
Those were the three.
Those were three.
Air ball.
Are you sure it was an air ball?
Yes.
You sure?
I am almost guaranteed.
Can you prove that that ball was said air?
It stayed in air and did not hit anything but the ground.
We call that a pass.
Okay, listen here. Bachelor lost control of it. Was putting the other Pioneer player in an arm hold. Arm bar. I mean, I doubt that, but that's what it looked like anyway. Comet's got the ball. Get over to Hook. Over to Bachelor. Into Rowe. Put it up. Man. It's like,
that's
what?
How you do it. That's what. That's a good post. She had him posted up, Coach. She was. It was all her.
Ooh,
close.
Stopped in your tracks. Ooh, swat
blocked.
Stolen.
That's awareness right there. That's awareness.
Got to keep your eye on the ball, even though this ain't baseball. Add up to Shane Lobb. Get over to Evans. Maybe not. Over to Hook. Get in there.
Ooh.
Blocked.
Blocked.
Recovered.
Oh, hit her in the corner. She's just standing right
drive
there.
In. Get into Rowe.
Emily again.
Nice.
It's another one.
Just nailing those shots in the paint. Or shall I say, death row.
Time out, Pioneer, a
30-second timeout. Bold
timeout. It's happening.
That? What's happening?
Can't say it because I'll jinx it. And I don't want to jinx it. So
okay.
Say it.
Okay. We don't want to jinx anything today.
Freeloader.
We want to win.
I'm not going to say what's happening, but it's happening.
It is.
If you could make a school right now, what would be the school colors?
You know, I'm not saying this because I'm biased, but I really like the colors red and blue and how they go together.
I like the colors purple and black.
That was my second one that I was going to say.
Huh. I love purple and black. It goes so well together.
Yeah, yeah. What would your school name be?
I don't know why I asked you that, but I just really wanted to know.
I don't know either, but what would your school name be?
Huh?
What would your school name be?
I don't know. Like, I don't know the location. It would have to be a location, and then I guess the mascot would probably be a knight. Knights? Could you imagine a purple and black knight? I'd be lit.
That would be lit.
That'd be so cool.
Yeah.
I guarantee a school has it somewhere, and
probably. Pioneer.
You know, comments are pretty nice.
Yeah.
I'll settle with them. Not settle. I've been going to Kasson ever since I was in kindergarten.
I've been going since first grade.
I'm OG.
Are you?
Yeah. I can't afford any other place.
And foul number 24, and of course, her third, team number two.
Hook's got it, putting up the three. She's not hitting the three. She's got her own rebound, though.
Stole. Bringing it back.
But it's ours anyway.
Ha ha ha. I don't even know what the foul was. I just want. Oh, they're not going to the line. I thought they were.
No.
I don't know why I thought they were. Oh, they don't have a bonus. Never mind.
You got to pay attention. Chain lob. Air ball.
Close. I'm going to say that every time from now on.
It's close.
Just to make it look not as bad as it actually is.
Okay. We'll sugarcoat it.
Foul.
Foul on Rowe. It's her fourth one. Yeah, get her out of there. We can't afford to lose her.
Look at that concession line.
Wow.
They got a lot of people at concessions.
Most of them are our band.
Well, I wonder why. I mean, they're not like you just got pizza or anything.
No, not at all. It's not like we specifically ordered pizza to eat before we went on the trip to Logansport.
I don't even know why we needed pizza before Logansport. It's not like it's a really long trip.
We wanted to party because we're all about that.
That's Kasson.
Yep.
Party animals.
Small school in the middle of a cornfield, party animals.
Well, we all know each other, so that's a plus.
Yeah. It's nice.
I can name everyone from freshmen to seniors. Every single person.
I'd probably be a bit sketchy on the freshmen, but I could probably get most of them all the way to seniors. I don't really pay attention to the freshmen too much. I know quite a few of them, though.
There's always everyone is intertwined.
Yes. Or related, either way.
That's what I meant, but
I got you. Well, we're trailing by 11, which can be made up in two quarters.
We got this quarter and next one. Ooh. That was OBJ right there.
Ooh. Ooh, kill him.
Timeout, Pioneer 8-4.
Got a Pioneer timeout.
Here come the cheerleaders.
They're going to do a thing. Get the crowd all riled up for us.
I hope they just go out there and stand. They just stare at us like, let's go. What do you think about the seniors?
Seniors as in?
The seniors on the team. Like, how do you think they're – do you think they're actually like – when you think of a senior on a basketball team, what do you think of?
I think of experienced.
Do you think they're experienced? By looking at them, do you think they're experienced?
Well, if you hear the title senior with anything, you automatically think experienced.
Okay, look at the seniors. Pretend they're not seniors. Are they experienced?
Well, they've got at least 4 years.
Do they look experienced?
Some.
The way they play, do they look experienced to you?
Some more than others.
Not a good thing.
Yeah, I know. But you got to think about it. Some of them didn't start until a while ago, so they haven't had the full 4 years of, like, playing. But then, let's take Roe, for example, not to put anyone on the table. But every time we get it into her in the paint, she's made the shot. I mean, she was a bit sketchy the first two quarters, but, like, now she's nailing it.
6 foot, that's actually pretty tall.
Yeah. I'm only 6 foot, 2.5. So that's pretty tall.
I think the average height of a woman is 5'5 or 5'6.
Something like that.
She's 6 feet tall, which is the average height for a male now.
Is it?
Yep.
Glad I'm exceeding expectations.
They're getting a lot of passing.
They are. Trying to get an opening to go for.
They're becoming us. They're not selective.
Well, Pioneer still got the ball. They're going to try something else. Drive, throw out. Get a little comfortable at the outside.
Inside.
Outside.
No. Yes.
Maybe.
Three. Pull it. And.
Miss.
Nothing. Close.
No cigar. Moving. Moving. Up. Over.
Now we're getting there. Now we're getting. Let's go.
Here we go. Here we go. Back to our side of the court. Come on. Shot. Nothing. Is that a push foul on Pioneer?
Foul on Ashton Klein.
No, that was on Klein. That's a third. If I'm right, yeah.
Yeah, I'm right. Scoreboard says I've had three of our four fouls.
Well, you know, sometimes things happen.
Emily has had one.
Yes, but she's also got four of her own fouls, and we can't afford to lose her. We need her for the fourth quarter.
That was really weird. Did you see that?
No, I didn't. I was talking to you.
Huh?
I was talking to you. You got the camera. Explain. The Pioneer put another one up.
That was really fast. Oh. This is really hard to keep up. I gotta focus. All right, you take it over.
All right, I got you. I'm going to go into some old school fashion. Old school fashion? Yeah, that's what I wanted to use. Old fashioned stat commentary. I'm going to do a little bit of what Galen did when he was here. Well, he still is
right,
here, but
you're
he's
not Galen. You're Dakota.
I know I'm not Galen, but I'm gonna do what he does. All right, Evans has got the ball. Evans passes it over to Hook. Hook over to Klein. Klein's looking. She's going to throw it over to Evans. Evans got the ball. Evans is going to decide who to throw it to. Evans is going to lose the ball. She's going to pick it back up. There's going to be a foul on that, and now it is Pioneer's ball. Pioneer's got the ball. Pioneer's going to throw the ball to the other Pioneer player. 2-11. Comet's got to stay on that defense. They will drive in, and they will get the shot if they do not watch them. Ooh.
She almost got enclosed right there. They're way out of the arc.
Yeah, they are.
Right back in. It's stuffed.
Stuffed. Get stuffed like a
potato.
That
was payback. That was the same. That was Ashton Klein. She got swatted in like, was it the first quarter?
Yeah.
She got swatted in the first quarter, and she just had a little bit of payback right there.
Ah, sweet redemption. Or avenging, whatever you could call it. Throwing it out and out. Pioneers just keeping the ball around. 30 seconds left on the clock. Wow, that clock ticked down fast.
Actually, it goes at 1 second per second.
Yeah, I know, but I wasn't paying attention to the clock. I'm watching the game. Pioneers just kind of holding on to as long as they can. They got the lead, so why not?
Foul on Megan.
Three. Evans.
Oh, wait, no. Wow, I misheard that entire thing.
Oh, looking to drive. Ain't getting nowhere. Hook's got it.
I completely mixed up team fouls and what they actually mean.
Launch it. Aw, airballed the three attempt. Can't really call it that much of an attempt.
That was really weird because I said, oh, I just kicked the scoreboard.
Wow, you reached your foot all the way up there to the scoreboard and kicked it? Man, you're talented.
Sometimes.
Yeah, I know.
But I completely mixed up how team fouls aren't actually the number of fouls that the team has had.
Yeah, I was kind of wondering.
Of course you were.
I was.
No,
like,
it's fine.
No, I did.
But you didn't correct me. You were thinking it.
I didn't want to.
But you didn't want to correct me?
I didn't want to embarrass you.
That's fine. As long as I would have been correct or incorrect, but I would have been corrected.
You know what? I'm glad we're friends.
I wish I could say the same sometimes. We're going to start the fourth and final quarter with an 11-point deficit.
Look at you and your highly educated vocab words.
It's a very common word.
Oh, boo. Here we are with the baseball stuff again. Let's go, Comets. Let's go. Cha, cha. Whew. You know what?
Pioneer Bowl.
Looking at the Berry Bowl and how it's shaped, and I don't know why I just started thinking of this, but I think it'd be a fun place to, like, for a mosh pit to just break out.
You want to do a mosh pit for the Berry Bowl?
No, I don't want to, but it wouldn't it be the perfect scenario? You got the crowd, like, around in the higher area, then you got, like, just a giant fight in the middle of the court.
It's called Fight Club.
Hey, no one talks about that. Well, Alyssa with the three. Nothing. And by Alyssa, I mean bachelor to keep it professional. Ooh. She
traveled. It was a travel.
She
no,
tripped. Yeah, definitely.
Tripped.
Tripped over her own two left feet.
Comet foul number three.
No, that wasn't a comet foul on three, Evans. Not at all. Maybe it was. I don't know. I'm not the ref.
Do they do screens really weird now? Because I feel like they don't. They do the Egyptian crossed arm thing now, and I don't. Is that legal now? I've never seen.
Yeah, I know what you mean, but I'm not.
Oh, I'm pretty sure that's how the girls do it. They have to.
Yeah.
They do the cross, and the guys hold their crotch.
Yeah.
It's all about the sensitive parts.
Very true. You're not wrong.
I'm not. Yeah. Simple biology fact.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ooh, smacked away.
Smacked out of bounds.
Ashlyn Klein.
That'll stop their advance for now, but they're going to be right back on it because they got the ball back. Well, they never really lost it, but, you know.
No, they kind of just passed it and knocked it out of the air and it was gone.
And it's just like, hey, it's still mine. You know, it's whatever. Pops it up.
Pulls it. Bricks off.
Evans. Bachelor with the three.
For the three.
Bounced off the rim. Pioneer bringing it back around.
Ooh.
Pops it up. Oh, she made that.
She got that one.
So far, score is 21-34. Whoa, what kind of pass was that?
Bull line. Corner shot.
There we go. Almost bounced out. I would have been really upset.
Klein scores.
Nice shot by Klein.
It's a blocking foul. That was elbow. Yeah, she used her forearm.
Evans again. She's got four.
Huh?
She's got four fouls. Evans. That was on Evans. We got Rowe back in.
She's a very aggressive player.
She is.
We don't have very many aggressive players, but she is one of them.
True. Very true. We had Rowe and Holt sub in for Bachelor and Hook. We had two players in there on the bridge of getting taken out. Pioneer misses the second shot.
Well, it is the fourth quarter, so you got to throw whatever you got out there.
True.
Well, not whatever you got. I don't want it to seem like the worst players play at the fourth quarter because usually the best players play during the fourth quarter.
Holt could have gone for that three.
Shoot the ball! Only 5 minutes and 45 seconds left in this entire game.
This has been going by fast.
12-point deficit now.
Pioneer just taking their time. But they got all the right to. Yikes.
Kaufman goes to the man for two. Number 48, Madison Kaufman.
Evans bringing the ball to our side. Klein's got it up to Rowe. Rowe launches it over to Holt. Drives in. And out. Klein, three. Nothing.
Bricked it off.
No one for the rebound except for the Panthers. Driving in, put it out. Out again. Just moving along right there.
Panthers just start taking their time. I mean, when it starts getting within like the 3-minute mark, they're going to start holding the ball a little more to try to draw this game to an end.
Yeah. That foul was on 20. Shane Lobb, she's at 4 now. We got 3 players out there with 4 fouls on them.
Ball gets with the ball back.
Bounce to Holt.
Emily Holt driving to the corner. Gets trapped.
Klein with 3.
Klein pulls it. Bricks it off.
Well, Shane Lobb with the rebound. Didn't get it.
What?
Nothing.
No.
Thought I heard something.
You're just staring at me.
I'm sorry.
Oh, that was a cannon. It was a cannon.
Got launched over the court.
Pull it. There it is.
Nope. Klein got on that one. Evans. To Shane Lobb, to Klein. Klein's gonna put it up.
Oh,
man, we're just not hitting
those
shots.
You gotta start hitting shots. It sounds really simple, but it's really not. And you just gotta start making. You gotta start getting closer to the basket because
if
the further away you are, the less chance that you're gonna make it.
Yeah, when the pressure is up, the shots are not. Get on that defense, Comets. But go easy, because a lot of you have 4 fouls. Pioneer puts it up. Nowhere. Rowe, rebound.
Megan Evans, drive the ball, please.
Got to Holt. Come on.
No, drive it. Drive. No, what are you doing?
What?
Keep it. No, keep it at the corner. Yep, fine. There we go.
All right. All right.
Push.
And she's
twist it, going to pop it, shout it, push it.
I believe. No, it's not. Never mind.
No, we're not.
There's no bonus.
There is not.
We don't have a bonus. I keep forgetting that.
No. Klein getting it out there to try to get to Rowe. Almost had it recovered. Pioneer still got the ball. Puts it up. Nothing. Our ball.
She went for it, but then she didn't grab it because she's like, oh, wait.
It's out. Wait.
Inside the 3-minute mark now.
Clutch time.
Yeah.
Shane Lobb, diving in to put it up.
Hey, and one.
There we go. Let's get for that bonus one. And fingers crossed.
And
nailed it.
3-point possession.
Three.
In the lineup for the Comets, number 4, Jasmine
Rudisil. We got 4, Rudisil.
I really hope there's a 4-point possession this year for our team.
Yeah?
I love 4-point possessions. They're my favorite. When you get fouled when you're behind the arc,
mm-hmm.
and you still make the 3.
Yeah.
And then you're just like, oh, to the line. That's what they're going to do. They have to give you an extra shot because you can't just get fouled behind the arc or else, you know, it'd be an all-out brawl until you get inside the paint.
Right. Our ball. Pioneer threw that one. That wasn't even remotely
close. Rose back in.
Rose back in? Rose tagging in for Rudisil again. Well, we got 2 minutes and 33 seconds left. Might as well give it all we got. All we got. Rowe. There we go.
Timeout.
Time out. You know, I'm getting... I'm getting really used to calling the paint for our side of the court. You know, it's fine. You don't have to pay attention to me at all while I'm talking.
It's very loud.
I can tell. In fact, I will say something once the drums stop, but the drums ain't going to stop, so I'm not going to say anything.
Very loud.
Yes.
This is it. This is it.
You know, you can censor it all you want, but I feel like you still jinxed us.
Nine-point deficit.
Yes, nine-point deficit.
2 minutes and 28 seconds left.
Yes. We got Rudisil back in for Rowe.
These are crucial moments.
These are. It's clutch time.
This is what makes a game great. It's the final 2 minutes.
Of course, yes.
It's what defines a game.
I can't agree more.
You can.
I probably can, but I choose not to because I'm lazy.
Because you're lazy?
I am. Well, that's a long pass. Drive. Score. 11-point deficit.
Wasting no time going the end of the court.
Rudisil.
Holt.
Back to Rudisil. Oh, I'm back to Holt.
Watch it.
What? Klein just puts it up. That'll work.
Oh, how much you want to bet this is all about Emily and Jasmine not shooting the ball.
Maybe.
Watch very closely. Watch his hand signals. Shoot the ball. You have to shoot the ball. Oh, my God.
You got to put it up.
You got to get the ball, and you have to shoot it. Who's going to shoot it if you're not going to shoot? Nobody. You have the ball. That's all it was right there.
Yep, that's everything. That's all I needed.
Even if that wasn't it, I wish that was it.
What a pep talk with a minute 58 left on the
clock. Shoot the ball.
Shoot it. Even if you're halfway across the court, just shoot the ball. Throw it up. Yes. Words.
Huh?
Yes, absolutely.
Absolutely. I couldn't agree more.
Whoa.
Hail Mary.
See, now that's what those long passes are supposed to be like, but we can't get it to go like that, but that's fine.
Panther foul number 11.
Foul on the Panthers.
Now we have the bonus.
There we go. Shane Lobb back up for it again.
Shane Lobb, the line with.
He's been on the line a lot this game. Swish. Now do it again, just like that.
One more time, if you would.
Please. Nice.
I think this might be our final. I think this might be their. Is that their last final timeout?
I lost count. Might be.
Ooh, I really think it is. I think this is their fourth or third. This might be the third. I'm pretty sure it's third, actually.
Might be. We'll find out. If they call another one during the game, then I guess we were wrong, but we won't know until the end of the game. Pioneers ball.
Uh-oh.
Can't get themselves put together. Got Rowe coming back in for Rudisil.
Back to the lineup, 15, Emily Rowe.
Oh, try to get the pass to Shane Lobb. Klein's got it. Put it up.
Missed.
Pioneer.
She lost it.
Lost control.
Oh, she hit her arm, didn't she?
No.
She's going to go to the line.
No. I hate it when you're right, but no. That was the second foul for Holt. Pioneer gets the first free throw. Their number, I think that's 11 that they got on the line.
Please don't make this one. Please. Please. Please.
Nope, they made
whatever.
It.
Rude.
Still on that 9-point deficit. Oh, Krista puts it up. Oh, Evan with that snipe rebound. Awesome.
Rebound bucket, number three.
Megan Evans.
There you go.
She just stole it.
That was definitely our last time out.
She stole it.
Yeah, she just ran in, sniped, just mine. You know what I just realized?
What?
Nope, wait, never mind. I'm stupid.
All right, sweet.
Yeah, yeah. I thought something, and it was wrong, and then I just like, no.
No, please enlighten me on what you thought was right.
Well, I thought... For when they were talking about Pioneer, I thought they kept calling them VHS. I'm like, well, that sounds just like, you know, the VHS tapes, like the old VHS tapes. That's kind of funny. But then I'm just like, no, that doesn't make sense. They're named Pioneer, so it's PHS.
Pioneer.
Yeah. So I'm just like, wow.
But there is a VHS out there.
Oh, yeah, I bet. I wonder if their mascot is a walking, talking VHS tape.
VHS tapeworms.
VHS tapeworms, yes.
And the boys brilliant. Friday, December 23rd.
1 minute, 30 seconds left. Pioneer ball. What just happened?
I have absolutely no idea. But it got...
Oh, she hit her in the arm.
So...
And she's going to go straight to the line.
And that was on Klein.
Sweet.
She's got four fouls in the bag now.
There's a minute 30 seconds left. It's
Pioneer makes the first one.
But can she make the second one? Find out next time on RTC TV4.
No, I'm just kidding.
Cut it. And then we get fired.
Yeah, that's about right. Oh, she missed the second one. Oh, but Pioneer was right on that rebound. To get it back, she drives in, puts it up. Now she puts it up, misses. Hold it. No, don't lose it. Why? Uh-oh. And number 48 goes down with the ball.
Jump ball possession.
Comets ball, though. Things are getting antsy.
Chuck
what
it.
With the long pass to... She didn't even get it.
That was so fast of a throw that I had to like move the camera so much that it moved the legs instead of the actual stand.
Bro, that was her fifth foul. She's out. We got the hook coming in for...
McWhorter with the line with two shots.
And number two for Pioneers on the line. Mrs. Niast.
Brick.
Pioneer with the ball. Less than a minute left on the clock.
Why are you calling a timeout?
Excuse me? They had the momentum. Why would you call a
timeout? Whatever.
I'm
just going to put the camera on Pioneer.
Why?
I don't know. Because I feel like it. And I'm the cameraman.
Why not put it on the cheerleaders? They're doing a thing.
Fine. Happy?
Yes.
Dang it. Wait, it's just... Oh, I missed some. They tried to hide from me. They'll never hide from the camera.
No, the camera sees all.
The camera sees all. Except for what's behind the camera.
Yeah, exactly. There's some mic feedback.
They keep going faster. They can keep up.
Exactly and specifically, 49.7 seconds left on the clock to end the fourth quarter.
I bet you feel smart because you can read, nerd.
I'm upset now.
I will never forget you for what have you done.
Right,
if it were not for the laws of these lands,
I would have slaughtered ye.
What happened? Okay.
Oh, my God. Bonus.
Why? That's the fifth foul for Shane Lobb. Bachelor's going to score. She is out.
And final.
Shane Lobb and Rowe both out for the count, but it is only 45 seconds left in the fourth, so not too detrimental. Granted, their score is our score backwards, so, you know. Pioneer score, it's our score backwards. Look at it. 34-43.
Am I supposed to be impressed with you?
No, you're not, but you can at least humor me when I try and crack a funny thing.
Get it?
I can smell the sarcasm from here.
Because it's a multiple of nothing?
Yes. Evans launching over to Holt. Holt the hook.
Pull it right now. Do it.
Launch
do it.
What
do
you got to lose? What do you got
to lose? Oh, nice.
What was that?
That was a pass.
It was. Didn't get anywhere.
She just fell straight on her chest.
Yep.
20 seconds left. 24 seconds left. Oh, my bad.
Bachelor.
Pull a three.
Three.
Nope. Nothing but that.
Literally, because they only hit the net. They keep it in bounds, but Pioneers got it. They're just going to hold on to it. Watch them.
10 seconds.
Look at them.
Four.
Look at them. They think
three,
they're cheesy.
Two. One. Pull it. Just for the fun of it.
Oh, you poor me.
You're no fun.
Well, that's going to end it for the fourth quarter. Well, thank you all for watching RTC TV4. Feel free to check out our website and our YouTube channel and everything and all that. Once again, my name is Dakota Hayden alongside with Maddox Zider.
Heyo.
And we will see you all next time.